Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Father Paul Counts, pastor here, and it's very much my privilege to welcome you here to our cathedral and this afternoon's recital. I'll leave it to David Summers to introduce the artist, but I'll be the old meanie and remind everybody that your cell phone should be in silent. I won't look to see if you're checking. And we do appreciate your continuing to wear your masks during the performance, but there is plenty of room to socially distance also. Again, thanks for coming. If you didn't get a program, I'll walk back there and raise your hand and I'll bring you one, okay? Thank you much.
Dave.
I want to thank you all so much for coming to this program here today. We have a very special performer. JohnPaul is one of those students who just do everything you ask of him. And he just has such an enthusiasm for this instrument, and that was evident since our very first lesson on the piano years ago. JohnPaul is the youngest of five in the Chauvin family, and I taught four of them piano lessons, including him. And when a few years ago we mentioned, would you like to take this Bach piece that you're working on and try it on the organ, he was excited about that, and he took right to it. And he performed a couple pieces at Sacred Heart Church just a little bit over 2 years ago. It was very successful. He has a tremendous love for this instrument. He can't get enough. I told him at our last lesson on Friday that I was going to send him a couple extra pieces to listen to just to broaden his knowledge of organ literature, and I forgot. But later that night, it was a Friday night, and he says, weren't you going to send me some of these links? And I went ahead and sent it to him, but he just eats this up. And I'm so proud to have him here today. The one housekeeping thing I want to mention is the third piece that he'll be playing today is a hymn. So at that point, I'd like to ask you to stand and turn around and face the organ so you can see him, but also so he can hear your voice better that way, especially through a mask these days. So thank you all so much for being here. JohnPaul will greet you all afterwards outside in the breezeway by the parish hall, just so we can be outside. Let's refrain from shaking hands as to just keep everything as safe as possible. But at this time, I'd like to introduce JohnPaul Chauvin.